in Kennox. You and me, one-on-one for the FWA World Heavyweight Championship. You and me, we've faced off before. You got the upper hand. You caught me off guard. I got ahead of myself. But I've learnt that. And I understand that. And this time around, I am going to make sure I beat you and win the FWA World Heavyweight Championship. Like I was meant to from the start. You can talk about an empire. You can talk about ruling FWA. But there's only one person who truly rules FWA. And you're looking at him. So I'll see you soon, Kennox. Because it's going to be fun. Hello, FWA Universe. And welcome to FWA Live tonight. We are gonna have Striker and Cage go one-on-one against each other. And honestly, I'm pretty excited tonight. There's Striker. As these two going at it for the first time. These two, well, I hope will be the faces of the company soon enough in some shape or form. In a sense, Striker is. But who I'm really talking about is Cage. As Cage, by the looks of things, he has potential to do some great things in FWA. And the Prodigy of Backyard Wrestling is ready. The number one contender for the FWA World Championship. We're going to have to see how Striker does tonight and how well Cage is in his debut. My apologies, not his debut match, his second match in his career. And as we await for the new star known as Cage, who is currently 1-0, who defeated Demon last week. We're going to have to see how well he does against a step up. And there is Cage. And Cage now making his way in. And we're going to see him. He's waiting there. Going to get right in the face of Striker, being a bit cocky there. And Striker does not back down. And Striker offers out a handshake, a sign of respect before these two go at it tonight. And now the bell has rung and a lockup between the two of them. And Striker transitions into a front face lock. And Striker transitions to a front face lock again. And then Striker is going to go get him onto that trampoline. Striker now getting up. And Striker getting Cage up now to his feet. Striker kneeing Cage in the midsection. Knees him again. And Striker punching him in the face. And Cage trying to get up. And a headbutt by Striker. And now Cage struggling a bit. Striker gonna go with the offense once again with Cage. And another shot to the face, but Cage manages to stay on his feet. And oh, a left hand. And Striker knees him again in the midsection. Knees him again. And again, Cage weight caught him and takes him down. Cage manages to take Striker down. And then now Cage, he's gonna punch Striker in the face and again in the face. And Striker gonna get hit in the face once again and again. Cage getting some offense in, and Striker kicks him in the midsection and in the face, and he's back in control. Throwing Cage off the ground, onto the ground. And now Striker's gonna line him off for something on an axe handle. Double axe handle. And now Striker punching him in the face, punching him again and again. And now Striker, what does he have in mind here? Cage gonna punch him in the midsection, and again, repeatedly knees him. And Striker being thrown to the ground. Now Cage gonna go knee Striker in the midsection. And now Cage getting Striker up, punching him again in the shoulder. And Striker is gonna kick him in the midsection. Back in control, punching him in the face. And now Striker gonna knee him again. And now he's gonna have that side headlock. And Cage is gonna fight out of it by the looks of things. Fighting his way out of that headlock. And now, oh my, punching him in the face. And now Cage seems he might be getting warmed up here. And now Striker gonna kick him. And another headbutt by Striker. And brushing off, and oh, Cage attacking him. And Striker seems to be back in control, attacking the body. And now Striker knees him again. Striker targeting that midsection, and a kick into the face. And now Striker is going to set him up, and a back elbow. And another back elbow. And then Striker, oh, a European uppercut. And then Striker going to attack him in the face, and oh, crush him with that clothesline. And Cage meets Steel. And Striker's body, oh my, another knee. Striker picking those shots off very wisely. And Striker, no, Cage gonna throw Striker. And then Cage, he's gonna get in control and punching Striker in the midsection. And again, repeatedly with those shots and throwing Striker on the ground. And now Cage gonna go get Striker up and throw him away.
Nice shorts. Did your mum make them for you? I got them from Everlast.
And it appears Cage tries to go and talk some smack, but Striker just says they got the shorts from Everlast. And Striker kicks the leg of Cage, kicking him in the legs again. Cage tries to get into the head of Striker, but it does not work. And Striker with a forearm. And then, now Striker, what does he have in mind next? And wait, Cage punching him in the face, punching him in the midsection. And he's got to choke Striker, taking him down. And then now Cage kicking Striker, kicking him again. And now Cage going to go and punch Striker down to the ground. And Cage getting Striker up. And now knee him again in the midsection. And now Striker gonna go get up to his feet. And Cage is gonna go and wait for Striker. And Striker just gets him and pushes him away. And oh my, what a right hand. What a brilliant right hand. And wait, Cage pushes Striker back. And now, oh my, takes him down with like that spear. That spear takedown. Spear tackle too. And Striker kicks out. Cage can't believe it. Cage thought that could have been it right there and then. And now Cage, he's gonna wait for Striker to get up. Striker there struggling to his feet. The Project Backyard Wrestling isn't looking too good. Cage, on the other hand, looking great, pushing Striker back and punching him in the midsection. And now going and punching him in the midsection again. Or possibly forearms. And now Striker, oh wait, kicking him in the midsection and forearms. Striker's in control. Multiple forearms now. Obliterating Cage. And oh my, attacking him in the face. And punching him in the face again. And again. And once again in the face. And Cage drops to the ground like a sack of potatoes. And Striker kicks him in. Why on earth did that cameraman do a spin? I have no idea. And now Striker is going to go and get Cage up to his feet. And Striker going to get him. No, Cage attacks him in the leg. He's got a chokehold on him. He's going to front face lock in. A side of face lock. My apologies. And slams him to the ground. Now we're going to stomp on Striker. And now Cage, what's he going to do? No, he's got to throw down that leg. gonna go and get Striker up. Cage throws Striker to the ground again. Striker really not looking good tonight in this moment. And then Striker gonna go attack that leg. And now gonna attack on the other leg. And oh my Jesus Christ. A hidden, almost like a hidden blade. And Striker demolished him. And he's gonna look for the forearm. He's gonna look for the forearm. And forearm connects. The flying forearm has hit. And now Striker. He's gonna go for that cover. Striker gonna go for the cover now. One, two. And there's the match. Cage has now lost. And Striker has won. Cage suffering his first loss, but a very good effort. A very good showing by the rookie. And the veteran seems to be quite impressed from that performance. But at the end of it, Striker wins. And Cage is just unlucky.